While the rest of us still have a few hours of pillow time each morning, Thato Sikwane, aka DJ Fresh, is already at work with Duran Collett and the two new members of his crew, Carmen, Reddy and Saul Phenduka.
I can't believe how big your team's gotten.
It's actually no bigger than, you know, previous teams have had. It's just that now I just have guys who eat as much as I do.
And
I think that's why we've become as big as we have. So you're saying we're fat?
I'm just saying you're still the big dog.
Nice try.
How different is this new slot?
I think the primary difference, obviously, is you're dealing with people who've just woken up. I'm miserable. I'm going to work. Entertain me. But for us personally, it's getting up at 3 in the morning. So we can be at 4 in the morning. So we can be on air at 5 in the morning.
Who's the morning person and who's not?
Duran gets to work before everyone else.
Yeah. Four on the dot.
Like four on the dot is here.
Yeah.
And still doesn't make the coffee before we get here.
No, I make coffee, but they're not here to drink it. So.
What's the group dynamic like?
Wow, group dynamic, obviously she's, news girl. She is here to balance out the massive testosterone that's on the show. Saul is there, not even Saul knows what Saul is going to say, kind of guy. Duran is mild-mannered sports guy with a wicked sense of humor. Just as you think we're done with the link, you know, his wicked sense of humor will kick in and have everyone in stitches.
And Fresh, who never ages. I'm thinking I should start on Botox. I'm like, Fresh is still looking so good. How does he do it?
Yeah, you've got nice Botox. I need her to get this.
They always take it.
I need her to get this out there for every man out there who's been afraid to tell you this. We love your Botox.
He's in it for the listeners. Faces in the crowd he'll never know, like a young girl who once told him his music helped her through rehab. Others tuning in every morning would be the team at Juniper's Bakery. They wake up at the same time as Fresh and appreciate the company of good radio. His interest in the airwaves sparked almost 30 years ago.
Fresh, how did you get into the industry?
I started when I was 13, boarding school, Maruapula, Gaborone, Botswana. I was the kid with all the music, and the entertainment minister said, listen, the school DJ is not back for beginning of the year, so would you like to DJ at the school social? And that's how that started. So fast forward to 97, I went for an audition at YFM. And I got the job, and I guess the rest is history.
What I love about you is that in your later years, you've gotten so involved in charity and giving back.
Giving back is something I've been doing since I was a kid. I mean, my mom was a counselor at Childline when I was about 10. So already from about age 10, I knew that there was something not right about the world that needs us to make an effort to try and make the world a better place. And even my high school was always about giving back. So it was compulsory to do service, community service at my high school. So I think that almost socialized me in that direction.
Always keen to learn, Fresh wanted to find out how you combine a croissant and a doughnut to get a cronut.
We're here to make some fresh cronuts.
Fantastic.
So let's see if I can make an award-winning cronut for you.
Do you have a sweet tooth?
I have a tooth. I love food.
Right.
But I also love dessert. I think a meal is incomplete without dessert.
Chocolates or pastries, what's your thing?
What I'm addicted to lately is lemon meringue. So I'm on a quest to find the best meringue in the land.
Fresh, you're so busy. How do you balance or make time for family as well?
You know what, you make time, especially with the kids. You want to do stuff that kids love. The way I've decided what I'm going to do with my kids is based on the stuff I wish my dad had done with me as a child. So go-karting, paintball, just adventure stuff. Just have fun, get dirty. You know, if I need to put on a princess dress to play with my daughter, I'll do it.
Really?
Thank goodness she's never asked. One day, I hope you're not watching.
Is she daddy's girl?
She's daddy's girl. And she calls me daddy in a way that says, hi, Patty, how are you doing? So, yeah.
So the boys better watch out when she gets a little bit older.
Yeah.
Because the guns will come get her.
Time to turn this buttery croissant dough into doughnut rings.
There you go.
Fabulous. I assume they're going to the fryer now.
These are going straight to the fry, and we'll have cronuts before you know it.
After letting them rise for half an hour at room temperature, you fry the rings in oil for a minute and a half, flipping them until they're golden brown all over.
Yum.
I'm back.
Those look pretty good.
Thank you very much. I see you've also been busy.
Well, you know, we always work hard. Fresh, I'm going to do your favorite, the lemon meringue, and I guess you'll do the chocolate.
Indeed.
Fabulous.
The beautiful thing about this pastry is, as it's frying, it creates these pockets of air, just like fishes of air waiting to be filled.
A confessed homebody, he'd be happiest if he could do this all day with his wife, Taviso, their 11-year-old son, Thato, and 5-year-old daughter, Wandida. Anything to do with chocolate.
Fresh, what does success mean to you?
Success means to me living your dream, finding someone to pay you to do what you're passionate about, finding the balance, being able to raise your kids the way you want to raise your kids, having time for your kids, having someone who loves you the way you love them back. For me, it's little things that help you build that big castle that you're working on, you know, get to that big goal that you're trying to reach.
Fresh would like his legacy to say he changed the world one person at a time. Multiply that by a few million listeners and you have a better picture of his impact on the planet.
Okay.
Tell me that doesn't taste good. Tell me that doesn't taste good. This is, if I do say so myself, this tastes good. Have you tried your own meringue?
I'm still trying to figure out how I'm going to take a bite.
Ah! There you go.
Is it that kind of party? My face! He just looked at us on my face! Oh! Okay.
There you go.
That's DJ Fresh for you, the big dog.